3, 2, 1.
I told you not to do that. You done knocked the fucking wind out yourself. Silly shit.
Oh, shit.
We ain't got no gun, but where the weed at?
I ain't got no weed.
Shut the fuck, shut. Did I say, no? Oh, shit. Say it again. Say something else. Oh, say something else. Say something else, nigga.
Oh, you want to practice too.
Oh, gosh, Dad, I am so heckin' excited for this new season to start.
Yeah, I know, buddy. Yeah, keep talking about it.
I swear, I cannot wait to just mess some people up.
That's cute. Your little guy plays football, too?
No, I wish. He's talking about the new Fortnite season.
Fortnite! He's the craziest nigga alive. America's nightmare. Young, black, and didn't give a fuck.
Let's just be real. You ain't got no cash.
Oh, gosh, Dad, I am stressed out.
Oh, what's going on, buddy?
My teacher is evil.
Oh, why do you say that?
She just gives us so much homework.
Buddy, that's what teachers do. What's your homework?
I have to read 2 pages of science and have fun.
Is that it?
Yeah, I know, it's a lot.
I said to him, I said, burn it. You pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired 2 warning shots into his head. He had it.
Hey, best friend, it's my new friend right here. Hey, new friend, who approved this bitch?
Be nice.
Hey, little Missy, what's your name? You got a resume?
Girl.
Everybody is not friend material. You can tell by her hair you can't trust the bitch. Are you trying to take my spot or something?
You'll never get the chance to treat me like I'm a piece of shit again. Don't call my motherfucking house ever again. Do you hear me? I'm not your mama. You don't hang the fuck up on me.
Oh shit, today is payday. Oh shit, I'm about to go get. Give me that shit, nigga. Fuck you about to go get? Nothing, broke ass bitch. Fuck you talking about? I got paid. Nigga, I got paid.
Dad! Dad!
Yeah, son?
There's a monster in my closet.
Well, what are you calling me for? You trying to get me killed?
Hey, little mama, let me whisper in your ear.
What you need to do is whisper into your orthodontist's ear and ask him what he's doing wrong because your breath smell like stale corn chips and pocket lint. Shut up.
Dag, is that bad? Dag, I'm gonna have to pray about that.
Hey, Dad, guess what happened at school today?
I have no idea, buddy. What happened?
My teacher asked me, if I could be anything in the world, what would I be?
What'd you tell her?
I told her I wanted to be just like you.
Oh, buddy.
A big pile of trash.
Oh.
Yeah, so she's probably actually gonna call you later to talk about that.
What you doing when you get off? Nothing, probably just ride around and drink on the list some. What you come up here for? Cause you owe me some money. How you know I got paid today?
Girl, you get paid every 2 weeks.
Nah, I ain't.
And I need my money, too.
I got it, but I ain't got it like that.
You borrowed it, though.
Okay, I like borrowing money, but I don't like paying it back.
Can I get my food, please?
I got your food right here. Give me a minute. I'm talking to my friend.
Hurry up.
She finna leave in a minute.
Girl, get that woman her food.
She gonna get her food.
I have my food quarters hand.
You keep blowing that horn.
I let it go for about $40.
$40?
Look, man, $35. That's the lowest I can go. You're killing me.
Mm-hmm. Okay, $35. Yeah. Ooh, thank you. Squeeze my tiny ass up in this. Upstage these bitches up in here. You like this girl? Cute.
Grandma, could we go to McDonald's?
No, you got your McDonald's money?
No, but I'm starving.
Well, eat some leftovers inside the refrigerator if you're hungry.
I want a burger, a shake, and some fries.
Well, I do not care, cause I'm not gonna buy.
But granny, please.
No.
Why?
Ask me again, you get bust in your eye. Better go cook up something in the kitchen. Better go cook.